What's up, everyone? This is Cilone. I'm here with some more Star Wars Empire War. And as you can see, it's the expansion. As requested, I'm going to do Galactic Conquest. And since this one has a 55 planet compared to the original Empires of War's 43, I believed I was going to do this. I am going to raise it. I'm going to put it at easy, though, because the Zan Consortium will rate me. Because I have another game I just mess around with on here, and I am demolishing with them. They are, like, overpowered. But yeah, so, as said, as requested, I'm going to be Empire, and I'm doing all planets. So, starting at tech level 2, advanced, actually. Never mind, I'll keep it at that. Okay, start game. Pretty late here, so I don't know how long this will be. I just gotta destroy. I will achieve victory if I destroy the Rebellion and the Zan Consortium. Yeah, I don't know how long I'll be playing tonight, though, because I am tired as hell. All the runes destroyed. But yeah, alright. So, this is... Wow, I kind of get screwed off at the start. Alright, they're all not bad. I don't know what to start with. Let's start here. Only level 3.
Building started.
I'm going to go ahead.
Beginning construction.
Okay, I guess that erased. What do you have? It's not there. Of course not. Let's see, I have a barracks. Alright, let's get... What's this? Allows the Empire to advance their technology by researching components. Ooh, okay, I need that.
Construction.
I'm also going to get two of those. Three.
Beginning construction.
Two of those. Alright. I think that's good for now. Because I need to start working on money. Actually, I'm going to get this full of
building started.
These as well. Because I don't have very...
Building started.
Whatchamacallit. Very much currency. Like, when I was messing around with the Zan Consortium, I was rich. Like, I have like 397 right now. With the Consortium, I had roughly 30,000, I believe. And I wasn't that far in. But yeah, let's see. I'm gonna go ahead and move some of these troops out to the outer room. Outer run doesn't need. Neither do they. And there's no. My nose is so sniffly. I guess Korriban isn't ruled by anyone. Okay, I'm gonna be talking about the consortium a lot, but as the consortium, you can see who's Empire and who's Rebels. I can only see mine. Everything else is blank. I'm going to place... I'll leave them there. Ugh. Gosh.
I'll put you there.
Construction complete.
I'm good. Okay, let's see. Oh, wow, I got 40,000.
Construction
complete. Whoa, 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 whoa. Boba Fett.
On the move.
Go take it there. Okay. I ain't taking that shit. Boba Fett, you got me. You got my back. Alderaan's crap. Right, look at that. I should probably get a research facility going here as well.
Building under construction.
Because the closer I get to the Death Star, the closer I get to just annihilating everyone. Because the Death Star is uber powerful. And also, that'll give me more stuff.
Construction complete.
Because I would like to not zoom in on Biss, to zoom in on... There we go. Okay, let's see. I have that coming to...
Building canceled.
Those aren't even being used, so screw that. Okay, I got that. I got that. Let's get that. What's this? Field commander and fleet commander. I don't need those. These are very nice, but what's this? With a fire and radius, roger, does that prevent solid objects such as missiles? ionizer fire is stopped. Huh. That's nice.
Beginning construction. Constructing.
Okay.
Building under construction.
Bess, how you doing, buddy?
Beginning construction.
There. Let's see. You are working on that. Well, I'm gonna add in that.
Building started.
And oh, hey, I have stuff to do. Okay. Yeah. I don't really know where to attack first. I'm pretty well surrounded. Control train. How do I get rid of this crap?
On the move.
This hero. Oh wait, that's a special thing. Let's see. Enhance AT-AT. Wait. Why the hell are you on the freaking ground? You are a Star Destroyer. You are going up here, buddy. You are your mother effing Star Destroyer. Here's the surface. You take it. No, it's still not doing anything. What the hell? Because when I could get rid of this
construction complete.
Sludge, whatever the hell you want to call it. You do anything? No, you can't. Quit.
Building started.
Cool. I don't know how to pronounce it. Cool. Kua. Kua. Kue. Ku. Cuckoo. Kachu. There we go.
Beginning construction.
Yeah. Cuckoo. Kachu. Kashyyyk needs some defense. Okay. So, next paycheck, I gotta upgrade everyone to at least level 3. Because if I do that, then I can at least. They'll at least have Tartan cruisers to defend. I mean,
beginning construction.
I think I'll start with the rebels, though, and then work my way to the consortium. Whenever the consortium gets in my way, I'll definitely kick their butts.
Building started.
But until I don't own Korriban, really. That's the freaking that's Sith.
Construction.
I cannot stand for that. I am taking that shit.
Tactical battle imminent.
I am taking this because this is, it's Korriban. Korriban, repulsor tanks. I don't even think repulsor tanks are my. Yeah, see, it's all the Sith. I don't even know how I don't start with it. That's kind of like, it's blowing my mind how I didn't start with it.
Cruiser here.
Okay. Let's get.
Let's show these dissidents who rules this galaxy.
Okay.
Remove their influence from the system by destroying
what
all
do
their
do?
Defenses.
Sensor ping. Sensor ping, target an area on the map to remove the fog of war. Ooh.
Enemy forces ahead.
Okay. Just gonna
navigating. What are your
make
orders?
My way around. This increases power. This is barrage. Okay. Why am I so stuffy? Yeah. Okay. I have bombers too, which is nice. Very nice. Always make sure to destroy the bombers when you're being attacked, because bombers are these guys' vein. See? Like, on the weak against, the middle one and the right one are the consortium bombers and the rebel bombers.
Attacking.
Blow that crap up. Yeah, I'm not letting them have Korriban. That is, I don't even know how they got away with that. That's some dumb crap. I don't take that.
Confirm.
All right, go for the shield generators first. Go, my minions.
Attack formation.
Oh shit. Take out those Y wings. Now take out these X wings. Actually, I don't need to worry about those as much. See, yeah, though. Well, actually, they're both kind of Okay.